Hey everyone, welcome back to Shantae and the Pirate's Curse, where we just found a squid heart, or heart squid, whatever. So let me show you the quickest way there. Here. I was on the right path, just went the wrong way. Take the middle one. Down. Shoot you all around. Then you go left, and it spits you right here. Neat, hey? No. Okay. Well, that's all this, I think. But I'm not gonna bother to check everything. Yeah, I'll just meet y'all back at Pirate Flare. Flare activated. I really just like how that looks. Alright. Back to Scuttle Town. We got stuff to do. Okay, let's see. Wait. Get all my health back first, so I'll see y'all in just a moment. Alright, welcome back. Did all that. Let's go talk to Uncle Mimic first. Module. Do I really want to? Well, let's go save it first. I should have done that earlier, but this saving doesn't take long. I got an achievement for it. Okay. Let's go. Oh, easy on your blood pressure, man. Yeah. Well, let's go to Spiderwood Island. Well, at least it's having us go back and do stuff. I'm hoping this is not just a time-wasting fetch. Not you. Yeah, like there's a bunch of other games you probably played them too. It's like, oh yeah, go back there, go back there, go back there. It's like, okay, now you got this item. Okay, what's it do? It lets ya go back to the place you were just at. Oh, how's that? Ah. Okay, there we go. Just run by everything. Yes, thank you, Poe. Thank you very much. Yeah, I wanna go this way. Abner and Roddy Tops. Yeah. Ah. Oh, that is hilarious. Ha-ha! Joe! Comfort and convenience. Okay. Well, no one should. Alrighty. Ah, I was hoping I could run. I'll have to do that later. Alright. Let's go, Poe. Okay. Thought about editing this out, but it shouldn't take too long with the dash. Ah! Oh, can't even run to the water. That'd be funny if it let me run off there and I went, ah! And died. Nope, nope. I want to be at Scuttletown. Not Saliva Island. I don't think I need to go back there again. Going to save it again. Yeah, I know I could be doing all this off-screen, but I'm lazy and I don't want to edit it out. Editing out something that takes like less than 10 seconds. Probably. Fine. Awaken sweet baby sunshine. Well, I went to the land of the dead, helped some manly guy, he gave me his manly musk, and then I took on a Dargon. You should. You should truly question me all the time. Well, at least her. Are y'all breaking up? Really? I thought for a second Wrench would actually fly out, but oh wow. It was made by Bolo. Oh. Ooh. Well, let's actually find out what happens next time on Shantae and the Pirate Scrubs. No, I'm not that much of a bastard. Let's go. Huh. Well, not really. Guess where I think I have to go next. Couldn't be that smoking crater, could it? Your blood pressure's gonna make your eye pop out. Like a waddle-dee, or waddle-doo, whatever. These actually had the death animation of their eye pops out when you kill them. If you don't know what that is, then you haven't played Kirby. It was made by Bolo. Inside out? I can understand upside down and backwards, but inside out? Seriously? Bolo is a hero. Okay. That was well worth it. But yeah, I think I'm going to end the episode here. So thank you for joining me today on Shantae and the Pirate's Curse. Y'all have a good day.